The need to determine the maximum and the minimum values of a range of cells is common to almost all types of Excel projects. But in statistics, the mean and max functions are not enough. We need to calculate, for example, the third largest or smallest value of a range of cells. Luckily, Excel provides with functions to do just that. In our current sheet, we can see a list of products with their prices. We have already calculated the third smallest value and the third largest value using the small and large functions of Excel respectively. The large function returns the kth largest value from an array of numeric values, and the small function returns the kth smallest value from an array of numeric values. Their syntax is straightforward. Let's calculate the 10th largest value in this cell. We type the name of the function, the array of our data, which is the array of prices, and k is the index of the largest value we need to calculate. In our case, we want the 10th value, so we type 10. The 10th largest value is 340. In our previous example, we used 3 because we wanted the 3rd largest value, and the number was 878. Let's calculate the smallest value. In the first example we have already calculated, we type the name of the function, the array of data as before, and 3 as k, which is the index of the smallest value we want. We go to calculate the 10th smallest value, again the name of the function, the array of our prices, and k. We click on Enter and we have the result. We should make sure that all the numbers in the cell range are numeric values and not text representations of numbers. If this is the case, the functions might produce the wrong result since they ignore text values. They might even throw a num error if there are no numeric values or the actual numeric values are less than the index supplied. For example, we wanted the 10th largest value. If all of these numbers were text values, there wouldn't be a 10th largest value since text numbers are ignored and a num error would be thrown. We can see in this cell this error. It informs us that this cell is formatted as text, which means our functions ignored it. Let's correct the formatting to number. And convert text to number. We can see that the largest values we have previously computed have changed. Pretty easy, isn't it?